Well, I have redone my window. I managed to do all that, hooking up more feeders without falling out the window, which is a good thing. But I've got more feeders up and they're out of the rain and they're under the eaves. So when it rains, they've got a nice place to feed.